by water and the Holy Spirit. She is to receive the gift of new life from God, who is love on your part. You must make in your constant care to bring her up in the qualities of the faith, season the divine life which God gives her, is kept us from the policy of sin, to grow always stronger in her heart. If your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility, renew now the vows of your baptism, do jealousy, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which this child is about to be baptized. Your parents, you know, in us. Do you reject the sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children? Do you reject the blame of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin? Do you reject the Satan, father of sin and the prince of darkness? Do you believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified and died, and was buried, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy God of the Church, the communion of sins, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting?
Amen.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the church. We are called to profess it in Christ Jesus our Lord. So what's the name of your daughter?
Sophia Alberto.
Sophia. Sophia
Alberto.
Only Sophia enough of Sophia. Is it your will that Sophia should be baptized in the faith of the church, which we have all crossed with you?
Yes.
Okay, come here.
Amen.
How is that?